Here we are with Ozzy and Roxanne. Ozzy's been at the shelter for some time now because he needs a special person to adopt him. We believe he is a Bichon mix. We think he's about 4 years old and 25 pounds. He is, as you can see, very affectionate. However, he has to know his person. You can't just come in and adopt Ozzy. He would not take to a stranger. He needs a local adopter, somebody who lives really close to the shelter, who'd be willing to come and see him multiple times. It could be as many as six, it could be as few as four, but in order to get to trust you and allow you to play with him like Roxanne is, he'd really have to get to know you. He doesn't like to have people touch the top of his head, I mean, especially strangers. He would give you a growl. He desperately does not like to be groomed. Right now, he's kind of in the middle. He'll need a grooming soon. When he needs to be groomed, he goes to our vet and he's groomed with, you know, they give him some anesthesia first. So he's not groomed as often as he would be otherwise. You know, you don't want to give a dog a lot of anesthesia. So I think he gets groomed about twice a year, maybe every 6 months. So if you're very local, if you like this little guy and want to come meet him a few times, give us a call, 201-981-3215. Or you can stop into the shelter and speak to someone. Open every day, 11 to 4. And it's Ozzy. But you definitely have to be patient and willing to visit him a few times. Look at that. Is that pretty or not?